All right. Time capsule buried.
Oh, Marley.
Ellie, what have you been doing? You've just been sitting there. Where's Dylan?
She's texting with her friend.
She's texting with her friend? What kind of accent was that?
Oh, Scottish.
Scottish? When did she make a new friend? You know what? I don't care. Ellie, you haven't helped us at all. You know, we buried a time capsule. You didn't even help us at all.
I didn't want to get dirty, man. I'm too perfect.
Real perfect, yeah.
Best friend, where are you? Oh, there you are. Let's go to the woods. Oh, it's pretty dark in here.
Up the time capsule? Why would they do that? This is awful.
No accident, Lon.
What do you mean, no accident? She's been beaten to death with a crowbar. Of course it wasn't an accident. Who could have done this?
We need to gather up the suspects, Mom.
Are you still Jamaican at a time where your sister's been murdered?
You're not Jamaican anymore, Mom.
Really?
In Cuban.
Okay, fine. Let's gather up the suspects. Alright, so you're a good cop, I'm a bad cop?
I can be bad. But I'm perfectly good at it.
Is that a Rihanna song?
Maybe.
Where were you?
I'm not saying anything! For why? What? Because I'm not!
Do you even know why you're here?
No.
Feel like talking yet? You ain't gonna get food like this for a long time.
Here, eat a little bit.
Where were you last night?
I, dude, chill. I'm supposed to be bad cop.
Oh my god. Do you want one? Here, take one.
I'll kill you. Tell me where you killed Dylan.
I'm telling you, man. I didn't see nothing.
I know that's a lie.
We'll sweeten the deal. Hash browns from Dunkin' Donuts. Makes you wanna talk, doesn't it?
Speak now!
Fine, bro. I wasn't even there. I was literally at my dance recital.
I know you wasn't there.
Gosh darn it, man. I was literally there. I'm telling you.
I'll prove it.
A believable story, for now. I mean, it's possible. She does take dance lessons, but there's no way of knowing for sure.
Yeah, no, I can't be bad cop no more.
Really? You were really good at being bad cop.
I know, but it's just too much for me.
All right, I'll do it. I mean, yeah, sure.
What do you want?
Get out of the gear! Where have you been? Where have you been? Where were you last night? Were you out past bedtime?
Oh.
Shut up! Oh. I want to know where you were.
Bro, I don't even know what you're talking about. I mean...
I'm not your bro! You're gonna tell me where you were and if you killed Dylan. Do you like wrenches? Crowbars? It was a crowbar. Do you like crowbars?
Yeah, I love crowbars. Who doesn't?
Do you want me to buy you a crowbar for Christmas?
Yeah. And I'm gonna throw a lump of coal at you in prison because you murdered my friend.
You murdered my sister.
We didn't like her. A lot.
We loved her.
No.
A lot.
We hated her. She was dumb as a bucket of rocks, but that's not the point. The point is, did you kill Dylan?
No, I was in bed by 5 o'clock. By the way, I would like a crowbar for Christmas.
5? It's pretty early bedtime, wouldn't you say?
You had a test?
Your usual bedtime is 9, and you're 7. When I was 7, my bedtime was 1 o'clock. I even on school days. I had to go to sleep before school ended.
I don't know what to tell you, Ma. I was toiled.
You know, little dude, I mean, I like you, but I don't really believe you.
And I don't believe an inch of your story. I believe none of it. You go get your sister down here right now before I murder you in the woods. That's a little specific, but go.
I don't know. I've never seen him go to bed early. He doesn't like it. He hates it, actually. I think this time we should both be bad cops.
You're a terrible bad cop.
I know, bro. I was literally just dumping my trauma.
Where were you last night?
What do you mean? I'm in the house! You were having a sleepover!
Where you were?
Why?
Why? Wait, you were having a sleepover?
Yeah.
Tell me more about that.
Was it cute?
You said, was it cute?
Actually, this is you.
This is you! You don't tell us where you were!
So you were at her house, just a little bit away from where Dylan was murdered! Your sister!
Cold blood!
What did you have against her, Harper?
Nothing.
We have nothing against her, we were just having a sleepover! And Dylan got murdered?!
I mean, it's all over the news, how don't you know? That's a little suspicious.
Also, it's your sister, do you think she just wanders off and doesn't come home one night?
She does. All the time.
Oh my god, well that was her last time, because she's dead now.
Can't believe you don't care.
6 feet under?
Not yet. The funeral's tomorrow.
Oh, excuse me. Sorry, we're in the middle of something. So yeah.
That is the weirdest thing.
I mean, I think they did it. They had to have done it, right? Tell me exactly, minute for minute, what happened at that sleepover.
Well, first, we arrived and started playing Roblox.
Oh my god.
On the computer in Marley's room.
Yeah,
we're not gonna tell you what we did on Roblox,
but yeah.
We played Roblox.
Sorry about that. Just, yeah.
Then we went into Harper's. And then...
No. I stopped listening when you said you trampolined through a window. But...
No, the volleyball went through the window. And then we pogo-sticked out the window.
It doesn't matter.
You know what? We're gonna review this evidence. And we're just gonna come back to you later. Just get out. Get out!
Bro, I'm in the middle of an appointment. I can't leave.
Get out!
Dang. Okay, fine.
Jeez!
Alright, so Ellie had a good alibi, but we don't know for sure if she's telling the truth. Like, was she there? Was it canceled?
Who's her alibi?
The dance studio. That had an amazing performance she did. Phenomenal, by the way. Like, she should go do something else. I think the person, personally, with the most horrible story is Lincoln. 5 o'clock bedtime? There's no way. Little kids don't like going to bed. Now, I'm not saying he did it, but it's like, come on. Him and Dylan have had a...
I think it's Ashley.
Him and Dylan have had a long-standing thing. Why do you think it's Ashley?
Because she doesn't like Dylan.
But think about all the things Lincoln and Dylan... Think about all the things Lincoln and Dylan have been through.
It's traumatic. It's right.
Yeah, but think about also... They gave us minute-by-minute detail of everything they did. And I was expecting them to film the blanks.
They looked prepared, though.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. How would you know to have minute-by-minute detail ready?
So, what are we gonna do?
Well, first... All donuts taste the same. I don't know why you're paying $50 for a donut. Then, we go to the funeral tomorrow, and we figure out who's acting sus there. Cheers, bud.
Sounds like a plan.
That was something.
You know where Marley is?
The boy's bathroom.
The boy's bathroom?
Yeah, I think they don't want to be back.
Take care. I'll be out in a little bit. Hey man, what's going on? You want me to hold your hair?
You're not supposed to do that.
What do you mean? Yeah, you are. When you're vomiting, you're supposed to hold somebody's hair.
I'm just upset. I can't do this right now.
Listen, Marley, it's gonna be okay, you know? Dylan's in a better place now, and we're gonna find out who did this, and we're gonna stop them. Yeah, get it all out. That is disgusting.
Have we interviewed everybody?
Liam is, he left for Vegas this morning. And, Matthew has been interning at the police department, so he sleeps there. Why do you have a Kool-Aid? That's probably what's making you throw up. I've seen you have, like, four of those. All right, what are we getting?
I don't know. I can't eat. I'm too sad.
Oh, they got chicken tenders on here.
All right, I guess if I really have to.
But for real, Ellie, who do you think did it?
Me, personally? I think it's...
I don't know. It's just a little odd that Marley's whole family's here. You know, our family's here, but Marley's not here. Where is she? She's not in that bathroom, so I went and checked on her. She said she was going to leave soon.
Everybody grieves differently. You just need to leave it alone.
Leave it alone. Your friend was murdered. She was beaten to death with a crowbar in the woods. And you want me to leave it alone? I'm not going to rest till I figure out who did that.
Everybody's on edge. And I think you should just relax for the rest of the day.
I'm not relaxing till I find out who killed my friend. Rosie? Why are you here? Did you kill Dylan?
I might have hit Dylan.
Get the next one. I feel like I already know the answer, but did you kill Dylan?
Absolutely, I did. She deserved it.
What the heck? Next.
My goodness, that turkey? Oh my god, it was so dry. Ugh, that was awful.
Jeez, it sounded, I mean, it really made it sound like you were walking in with a compliment, but dang. Yeah, I just, you know, I called you here because it's our annual Thanksgiving party, and, I know that you've been at the police station for a little bit, but I need to know, like, is there any chance that you hated Dylan or killed him?
Nobody liked Dylan, bro. What are you talking about? I've been at the station for the past 8 days anyway, so I've been practically living there. Hi, Charlotte.
She's driving me insane. I thought I told you to leave. What? I thought I told you to leave. I already interviewed you. You're making it look like you killed Dylan here.
Cause I did.
You did?
Mm-hmm.
What'd you kill her with?
A knife. How I'm gonna kill you.
She said a knife. Okay, it wasn't her. She's also. Thanks for coming, man. I know you didn't do it, but I really, you know, just thanks for taking your time out of your busy police schedule to come. You know, thanks.
No problem, man.
Yeah.
Thanks for having me over. Everything was delicious except the turkey. I don't know who cooked that, but they should.
Like, why
be out in the kitchen.
Stop. This
was, I'm just saying the truth.
I made it.
Okay. What? Well, you can't cook, dog. It's over.
I made it.
You ain't going to no culinary.
I'm gonna shoot you.
I hope you ain't planning to go to culinary school. You're flunking.
Do not. I'm gonna
over.
Arrest me now.
Okay.
Arrest me. Take me in. Next.
You have the right to an attorney. Anything you say can and will be used against you in a court of law.
Women!
You have the right to a phone call. Do you understand your rights?
What if I call you?
Hey, Matthew, what's going on?
That'd be a stupid use of the phone call.
Can you even arrest people yet?
Yes!
I'm not being
Are you resisting?
No!
Taser!
Was that your hand?
Nolan!
Yes, I don't have a taser yet. Resisting arrest! Resisting arrest! Pow, 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 pow!
Get back! No, please! No,
Nolan!
Joey Nolan, I stopped him.
You're a true American hero, Charlotte. But you did assault an officer of the law.
Nolan, your birthday parties are always lit.
It's a Thanksgiving party.
Storm day is a gato.
Hey, what's wrong?
Storm day is a gato.
What's wrong in English?
No hablo inglés.
Hey, it's okay. What's wrong?
Dylan just eats so much at Thanksgiving and now there's more food.
I've been talking to the suspects. We can't, here, let's look at the suspects.
I got some questions.
About who did it?
No.
About these pictures.
What?
Matthew looks a little sleepy. Dylan looks like Quagmire. I've got a big forehead. Leon looks like he did it. Ashley looks like she's constipated. Lincoln looks happy. Ellie looks possessed. Harper looks like she's Harper. And then you look like you're about to get your picture taken.
Why is there a big even spot in the middle?
Because there's one more person on the list. Graham.
All jokes aside, who do we think did it?
Dylan is up there because she could, you know, just tripped over a branch and died, but it was very clearly a wrench at the scene. So, you know, we're gonna take Dylan down. Matthew has been at the police station this whole time.
It was actually a crowbar.
Matthew's been at the police station the whole time, so he didn't do it. Did you do it?
Do what?
Did you murder Dylan?
Yes. No, I didn't.
Okay. So, it wasn't you. Then I didn't do it. Obviously, it's me.
I think you might have done it. I mean, like, who done it?
We've been together the whole time. Oh my god, I think Rosie's killing Charlotte out there. Anyways, Harper, I don't know. Ellie, I don't know. Lincoln, I don't know. And Ashley, I don't know. But Liam, he is the most likely alibi. He left the morning after Dylan was murdered.
Likely alibi.
Or likely
suspect.
Likely suspect. That's
alibi means something that, like, someone that could prove you innocent.
Oh.
So, like, you'd be my alibi.
These people had alibis.
All those people had alibis.
So this guy right here. Man, it's crazy that he doesn't have a girlfriend.
So, to all known aspects,
okay.
It was Liam.
I'm the turkey now.
Marley, Thanksgiving's not for, like, 4 days.
Not to be rude, Marley, but this is kind of a family thing.
It's... Why you guys got your tree up also? Like, it's not even Christmas yet.
How'd you even get here?
Yeah, the front door's locked. How'd you get in?
I see how it is.
Alright, bye. It's piggy time.
Oh,
crap.
I even took off my jacket.
Hey, wait. Listen, it may be a family Thanksgiving, but, you know, if you really, you know, don't have anyone to be with right now, you can stay here with us. Me. See, Carter even wants you here.
Well, I mean, if I'm gonna say the truth, it's that we're not having Thanksgiving this year because Dylan's dead and nobody can be thankful.
So you want to stay?
No, I just want to make a toast.
You came here to make a toast? Maybe we should go over the suspects one more time.
There's no more suspects. It's cold case.
How is the case cold? I mean...
Cold turkey!
Happy Thanksgiving.
Oh, you got a package out here. You might
want to get a package? Out. Okay. It's not even Christmas yet.
Marley?
Why
How do you call me back here? What is this?
Well, it's just a bunch of newspaper, and then...
You should read it.
I don't think that's important. And then it says, the time capsule.
That's in police containment. They took that after it was dug up because of evidence.
That makes sense. Well, this is a clue, right? I mean, this seems pretty cluey. Who sends us a box like this? Where's it from?
The police?
The police wouldn't send a unmarked box with a badly handwritten time capsule note.
Dude.
What?
No, I'm just saying, like, the police definitely would do that, Nolan.
Why?
The police definitely would do that. The police are mysterious.
Like, no, they're not.
Yes, I'm telling you, police.
Why does it say it's from Vegas?
You don't think... Leon did it?
The case continues.
Mom, go away!